Yes, sir. Simple.
So tonight is day one, and we have the arrival, tacos and tequila. Tomorrow we have breakfast and mimosa.
My question is to all you guys in America, wherever you're at.
Yeah, we should everybody.
Cheers.
This traffic going dumb.
Y'all niggas is turning around.
Y'all, this white man is getting it.
Please, welcome to another one of my vlogs. Today, me and Rube G's are on our way to the Poconos. Mind y'all, I never been to the Poconos. It's a little warm outside, but you feel me? Rube said they make fake snow there, so.
I didn't say that, yeah.
They do make fake snow there, right? Yo, I got my K-skins on my face. My face just a glistening. That is some good stuff. I use the nourishing stick. Listen, if you haven't cop, because that's some good raw material. I had to,
Whoa, my head.
Yay.
Whoa!
Good! Let the dreads out then, Kate Camp. Yo, they say he like Kate Camp. What y'all think?
Nah.
Comment down below if you think he like Kate Camp. My man look better than Kate Camp, but Kate Camp, he's not ugly. He's a handsome looking guy. Says Tropicanic Cafe smoothie place is in Christiana. So if you don't want to ride there, get you a Wawa smoothie, because it's going dim. So hold on, let's do a taste test, y'all. Oh, fuck. Try it. Want to try it? Yo, he's boring.
We are currently stuck in traffic.
Stand still, Trevor. We're not moving.
We're not moving at all. We're by the Christiana Moon.
Y'all, so the traffic is so bad. I don't know if you guys can see. But cars have been like coming up there and backing up around here. He's about to back up between these cars.
Yeah, I'm finna do the same thing. Y'all bugging. Oh, people driving forward.
Yo, look at all that. Damn, you can't even see it now, but it's all traffic
we
all the
tweaking.
Way back.
Hurry up before the police come. Hurry up.
You're doing too much.
You scary.
I'm scared. You the one getting the ticket. Now everybody want to work as a team.
Fuck riding backwards. Y'all done cut over.
They got to hold on because they're going backwards. So they
this nigga is so scared he letting them cut. Go, nigga.
Giving me skin. Give me that melanin. Y'all, I can't wait till the summertime where I get a nice good tan.
Oh. Yeah!
Go over them bumps,
yeah,
slower.
Yeah, we out of there! Fuck that traffic!
Go over these bumps slower. Like, what are you doing? Are you sharing that?
Nah. I got this separate world just for me.
Get into the details, y'all. Franks, look at that. Look at that garlic in there. You don't even like garlic.
I get it done.
Trapper shit sold up.
Yeah,
I
lay low,
get my money up.
Say
what? I just got my bitch a Tommy
Chuck.
Wait, I gave it a
dick,
brought that
deep
by chat. Like, yeah, get in the bed. You don't mean hit the end of it, baby. Get out of there, I ain't feeling that. Run up on me with a cell phone. Fuck around down the internet.
Hi, my loves. It is 7:51. Let me put a light on, shine a light on me. And we're just getting here. Long drive. Thank God for safe travels.
Welcome, guys.
Hello.
I'm so happy to have you. Hello. Are you vlogging?
Yes, I vlog as well.
Yes. Y'all can drop your bags here. Entry fee is a shot.
Yes, guys. So we arrived. I'm gonna give you guys a room tour later. Yo, my hair keeps sticking out and it's blowing me. Gang. I'm about to eat. We're about to eat and get ourselves together.
This is the itinerary. So tonight is day one, and we have the arrival, tacos and tequila. Tomorrow we have breakfast and mimosas at 11 a.m. Wine tasting at 4 and snow tubing at 7. Then day 3, we out.
Yeah, guys, I never went snow tubing before, so I'm excited about that. I might be able to bring the camera, might not. If not, I might try to bring my phone and get footage on my phone. But yes, guys, I need to get more comfortable with vlogging because I'm not comfortable. I need to get more comfortable. This is downstairs where we'll be staying. Boom.
We went outside to get our food. Nice little pool table. He loves pool. TV. Arcade game. It's another door. And then our bedroom is right here. This is a little mini, you know, downstairs tour. And this is the bathroom. Big house, 6-bedroom house. Definitely the vibes, definitely the vibes, definitely the vibes.
Eat shrimp and potato and broccoli that they brought from Lucy.
All right, ready? This is our second shot of the night. Pour me some cookies.
Three.
Come on, bud. Sure,
I thought we were taking a shot.
Oh, ask him. No. He took my cup because he ain't got nothing. He got this little baby shot.
You know what? I'm gonna have a bitch fit. You know what?
I'm gonna have a BF. Oh my God. She's gonna have a bitch fit. No, 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 no. Don't have a BF.
I'm gonna write a letter.
To the owner of the company.
Cheers.
Cheers. Cheers.
Cheers.
Oh, shit.
There you go, girl.
Wow. I guess I gotta take another shot. God damn. Stomach hurts.
Early. Y'all gotta catch up.
I know. So do I just pass this off when I'm done? Oh my God. My stomach hurts. My stomach hurts.
You're a pussy and you don't want to be a pussy. Pussies, all right? Don't be a pussy.
Andre, I have no chaser. Shot 4. Here for 30 minutes. Wow. And I got 4 shots. Okay.
I see the kid.
Where the kid?
Right there.
Why is your boots thick? Are you just
thick? Yo, so mind y'all, we about to go do some shenanigans with this guy. Smoke sesh with Rube, y'all. Oh,
also,
that's so sweet.
A little electrolyte replenisher in case y'all, you know,
that's definitely needed. That's definitely needed. Okay.
Band-Aids in case y'all get a boo boo.
She came prepared. She came prepared.
Everybody gets an audio tango. Everybody gets one of these. That's one of y'all to take home to.
Okay, thanks, boo. Get into the details, y'all. We got shrimp. We got, thank you, boo. We got potatoes. Girl, don't it smell good?
Look, I might want one.
Don't it smell good?
Baby. Yeah. You want one of this? Oh my God.
Don't it smell good? You can have some.
Like, this one looks juicy as hell.
Girl, okay, well, all the butter at the bottom.
Get up.
Oh my God. It was that good, right?
It was really that good.
Mind y'all, right? My hat tilted to the side. It ain't supposed to be like this. Like, I don't even know why the hat is on my head like this. Okay, boom.
Okay, we'll be looking like this. So, cheers.
Wow. Wow. All right, babe, here's your turn. I'm passing it to you. Shot a clock. Let's get it. Why does he think this is a shot, y'all? I'm so confused. Shot a clock. Let's get it. Y'all, this is his 6th shot.
That ain't my
7th. All right, let's get it. Come on, like, what you waiting for?
97.
Oh, you just
won a
dollar.
That's it. Yup. Yup. He gonna pass it to, babe. He passed it to G. Oh shit.
Yo, you need to put the hat on.
Not the public. Oh, I'm crying.
Go Sasha! Go Sasha! Go Sasha!
Okay, shot o'clock. Yes. Like six, or, I say about six.
It was seven.
Okay, maybe seven.
You heard him.
Like six and a half.
Six, exactly. You a Gerber. Not the teardrop.
I love you so much. You're right.
Games, what everybody doing?
Yeah, we should be playing games. Like,
Yeah, we need to play a game. Everybody about to be passed out in a second.
I'll be back for another.
Okay, don't forget your beer. Okay, I'm gonna leave it right here.
Guys, they put the hat back on me. So that means I gotta take another shot.
Alright, I'm gonna take my shot.
I can't feel my lips.
Hey, girl! Get her! Who are you passing it to?
Alright, hold up! Alright, we're about to play a game.
We're
all about to take a shot.
Listen, guys. If you don't clear the
picture, clear what?
To not get sick.
You gotta drink some water too, right? You gotta hydrate yourself.
Water in between. Like,
in between.
But
yeah.
It's all mentality.
You're here. Coach is in it.
Say what? Right?
My question is to all you guys in America, wherever you're at. How do y'all drink Coke? That's just disgusting. Comment down your favorite soda or whatever you're chasing.
Girl, y'all, it is currently 9:46. Shot o'clock. Shot o'clock. Uh-oh, we're about to get you right, man. Get him, girl. Get him. See him. Cause he been trying to pour little Gerber baby shots. Like, I love your hair too. I'm gonna tell you, it's so pretty.
You too.
Thank you. Go ahead, take it to the back. To the back. Rude, let's go. You a Gerber. Hey, there you go. Hey. Yo, you get on my nerves. I swear. Come on, pass the head on. You seeking, you scoping. We know this game, right, babe? Oh, my fucking high. He's so my fucking high. Yo, look at him. Over.
People came up with a
At all.
Then you put it in the spot where it's tic-tac-toe. Okay. Whoever gets tic-tac-toe first, whatever team, boys or girls, wins.
So dude's going to have to take girls.
Yes. Girls. Whatever. Ooh, no, girls.